Everything's in order.
What's up, Lydia? Let's go, girl.
I ain't done nothing.
And you never will. All right, Bellathorn, need you to bail me out here.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah. Well, I hope you call this firewood treasure, because I'm about to give you all of it. How much you want? Two for each? Okay, that's fine. Fine. Take some amethyst. Don't need this ore. Don't need this mammoth tusk. Yeah, you can have that. Okay.
Trinkets, odds right. And ends, that sort of thing.
What the heck kind of an arrow is this? Oh, I don't know, but I like it. Wow! Eastern Dwemer War Axe. These are the new weapons, I guess. Hello.
Dang it. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
And a bit of that. Yes, I know. I'm aware. Alright. You can have this one. This one. I don't know about that. Except for flames. I think I'm going to keep that. Sword and 10 on the war. Alright, let's go with what we got right now.
Do come back.
Right, let's go, Lydia. Man, that feels good. Whoa, that was fast. Why is it so smooth? I don't know, but I like it.
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
The pothead guy died. Poor pothead. In memory of Mr. Pothead. There you are, sir. May your name live on forever in our hearts. Okay. There's this tanning rack here. Leather strips. Hey, man, listen, Adrian. Oh, two of us meet. Got 16. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I'm sure you do.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I is a fair chance.
Oh, Aaron Tonto. Oh.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Alright, listen here, Lydia.
I help my father in war with the finest weapons and armor.
You can have this. Kinda want that though for a minute. Gotta figure out how to do that. gonna have all my... Okay.
Looking to protect yourself, or
yes,
deal
I am.
Some damage?
Well, protect myself this time. You have steel cuffs, sweet.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I'm shoeless.
You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone?
Huh.
Hmm. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
Oh, did work somehow.
Come to chat
go
with
back.
An old woman.
You can
do
go
your
there.
Good deed.
Oh, I know what. That door looks awesome. Okay. This is where I left off. And let's just hope there's no mammoths or giants around. They're not, because I killed them all. Okay, now the question is, how do I swap out this weapon? Oh, is it a fish? I almost slapped Lydia with a fish. Alright, I better give me a fish. Oh, yes, come here. Can I just grab you? Darn it. Maybe. Oh. Oh yeah, come here little fishy. Oh yeah. All right, come here Lydia, where are you? This is gonna hurt me a lot more than it's gonna hurt you. Oh man, oh there he goes. This one. Oh, you take two hits, don't you? What's going on? I don't know, but I want to join in. Near you. Whoa. Oh, hello. Oh, he's got a points again. Bella, okay, I'll do that. Now, just a Tonto. This is cool. Got ourselves a random iron, random forge over here. Take all of that. And what are you? Where are you? Oh. The Lunar Forge. What? That's cool. I guess I'll take you, and I'll also grab you up. Nice. Here, Lydia, let me test this thing out. Come here. I think I stepped in that. What do you think about this axe? Pretty good, isn't it? Let's go. Just beautiful. I don't know how, but it's running really smooth right now. Like amazingly smooth. I'll take it. No! Ah! Makes it so much easier. Alright. Batter up. Oh, dang it. Missed. Oh, come on. You. Weapon holsters can be repositioned by placing a weapon in them, then gripping and holding the filled holster for more than 2 seconds. Interesting. The other one go. Hey, was that the bandit that I bandit leader? Yes, it was. Oh, wait a minute. Is he inside there? Oh. I didn't even see a door. Okay, let's go find the door then. Spells cost 30% less magic in the world of weather. Huh. That's cool. Nice. Fire spells that hit targets affected by burning ground explode for 20%, blasting them into the air and reducing magic resistance. Well, my. Sneak success depends on visibility and light level. Wow. All destruction. Nice. A 1,000 points per foot. Wow. increased lightning. Nice. Entering snake mode in combat grants 2 seconds of invisibility, briefly leaving combat and forcing this. This effect has an 8-second cooldown. Laughing Ghost grants the Laughing Ghost power at will while sneaking teleport through the shadows behind a target to attempt a sneak power attack with your right weapon that deals double sneak attack damage. The target must be out of combat. Wow. This is way cool. Oh, cloak and dagger. Breaking invisibility with a power attack. It's guaranteed critical strength of just 50%. Man, this is nuts. Crossbows and bows do 25% more. Wing strike. Bashing with a lower crossbow staggers the target. Bows and crossbow do 20% more damage. Target. Clean kill. Bows and crossbows deal 20% more full health. Nice. One-handed weapons do 50% more damage. And critical strikes with one-handed weapons do 2% more critical damage per level of one-handed. My goodness. Dual wielding in combat. Ravage. Dual wielding attacks are 20% more faster. While dual wielding in combat, build up a rage attack with each one. Trained fighter. Have a harder time defeating your armor. You take up to 20% less taking damage. Breakable on me. Wow, my goodness. Don't know why, but oh. Good job, Lydia. So without the bandit leader, we get them all? Everybody left? Oh, good, it's all Bile. Or is he still in here? Good. Stockpile. Come on. Well, that's what I got to say about you then. Salmon, flatfish. Oh, I think I just took a lantern. So how do I place it somewhere else, huh? Coif. It's a heavy coif. Might as well sell this bow later. Oh. Take the butter.